Hey, this is a video to show that all the 16 pads work fine. Yep, and as you can see, the LEDs work as well. And also the record and the overdub. Yep, that's about it. And as you can see, the display is pretty dim, but it still works fine. As it should, there's no like deadlines and stuff like that.